principles of motion and rest are divine, which brings us to the tertiary man and his plow pressing infinitely on. There is a light show in the fountain in the evenings. The farmer feels all four seasons on his hedge skin, as if teasing him to join the human feelings. The field needs tending, he says, eyes lowered, and leans into